The ice age has come to an end. And global warming has thrown the ecosystem of North America into utter chaos. Animals were forced to adapt, migrate, or die. Mass migration brought new diseases that indigenous creatures had no resistance to. With the food supply dwindling, even dominant predators could find themselves fighting for prey. Bison were one of the few herbivores that actually thrived in the warmer temperatures. The grasslands expanded in the heat, offering them a larger food supply.
The bear's attention is clearly on the bison. Its mind is no longer focused on the fight. Although the lion is down, he's certainly not out.
The mega lion is most comfortable hunting at night. Like all cats, his large eyes gave him superior night vision. That does not help him now.
The only hope the lion has is to crush the windpipe of the bear. If it can bite with enough force to penetrate that thick hide of the bear, they'll succeed in winning the day.
The lion's long tail gives him added agility.
Before the lion can reach the bear's throat, the bear is able to hold off the attacker with its arms. The lion tries in vain to grab the throat, but the bear is just too powerful.
The Ice Age favored power over speed. Larger animals were better insulated.
The lion is in excruciating pain from the force of the bear's throw, but he won't give up. Because of the lack of available food, his survival instincts won't allow him to turn tail and run, even though it seems like he's fighting a losing battle. He turns to face the bear and bellows a huge roar to send a clear message: this fight is to the death.
The bear's roar would seem as loud as an oncoming train.
A direct hit to the face of the bear. Temporarily blinded and disoriented, the bear loses its footing and crashes to the ground. This gives the lion the opening that it's been waiting for.
The lion's senses are keen, even its whiskers, which could pick up vibrations. It can sense animals as small as a mouse in pitch darkness.
The lion is desperate, and the only way it can win is to get to the throat. With the last remaining strength, he lunges towards the bear. The force of the impact knocks the bear backwards, and the lion grabs the throat.
The lion needed almost 40 pounds of meat a day to survive. Without it, the mega lion would quickly weaken.
The bear is able to regain his footing and towers over its rider. It throws the 750-pound mega lion with little effort. Unfortunately for the lion, the bear happens to throw it in the direction of the cave.
The cave is over 85 feet deep. A deadly drop.
It's a sheer drop to the bottom that nothing can survive. The herbivore bones that were found in the cave show no signs of predation. So this tells us that nothing that went into that cave lived to eat the bodies of the other victims.